Captain? Captain? I've lost him. Analyzing damage. Let's get out of here and find another way back aboard the ship. We should head this way, towards the ship's gravity lift. Power source detected. There's the gravity lift. It's still operational. That's our way back in. Should be able to get into the ship's control room from here. The Covenant battle net is a mess. I can't access the ship's schematics. My records indicate that a shuttle bay should be
The crash
here.
Did more damage than I suspected. Analyzing. Coolant leakage rate is significant. The ship's reactor should already have gone critical. Look, in the corners. The Flood are gathering bodies here.
Looks like another shuttle bay. We should be able to reach the control room from the third level.
I gave you an order, soldier. Now pull out!
He's delirious! In pain! We have to find him!
Control room should be this way.
His vitals are fading. Please, Chief, hurry!
Thank you.
No human life signs detected. The captain, he's one of them. We can't let the Flood get off this ring. You know what he'd expect... what he'd want us to do. It's done. I have the code. We should go.
We need to get back to the Pillar of Autumn. Let's go back to the shuttle bay and find a ride. Grab one of the escort banshees and we'll use it to return to the Pillar of Autumn.
It'll hold.
We're not gonna make it!
We'll make it.
Pull up! Pull up!
You did that on purpose, didn't you?